मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, इन प्रीवियस क्लास वी हैव डिस्कस्ड अबाउट व्हाट इज विटामिन एंड व्हाट आर द फूड आइटम्स हैव इन विटामिन एंड व्हाट आर द फंक्शंस एंड द रिजल्ट ऑफ डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ विटामिन्स। वी हैव डिस्कस्ड ऑल अबाउट विटामिन एंड टुडे वी हैव टू डिस्कस व्हाट इज मिनरल। ओके, वी नीड सेवरल मिनरल्स इन आवर डाइट टू कीप हेल्दी। ओके, just like our protein, fat, carbohydrate are also needed for health growing of our body, and vitamins are also a more important food material or diet to keep our body healthy. As like these food items, one mineral also needed. The nutrition provided by carbohydrate, protein and fat involves the use of minerals. For example, proteins cannot build muscles by themselves. They build muscles with the help of minerals only. Do you understand? Mineral is needed for build the muscles or help the protein and carbohydrates to build the muscle. Okay, protein and minerals together act as bodybuilder and repairs. Okay, in single mineral is not do the bodybuilder workers, and in single protein cannot help to build the body. Okay, like the vitamins, the minerals are two are needed in very small amount. Vitamins are needed in very large amount, or it plays a vital role in our body. But in mineral is needed two quantity. However, the small amount of minerals play a vital role or vital important role in our body. What are these? They promote the formation of muscles, bones and teeth. It keeps our body healthy, and they are needed for the formation of several kinds of body structures such as our enzymes, hormones. It controls the hormones, enzymes in our body. Enzymes are what necessary for the digestion of food. After eating our food, the digestion is for the digestion we need the enzymes. The if we take the minerals, then it produces the enzymes in our body. As hormones regulate the several functions of various cells or organs, like our crying, happy. These are the control of hormones. These are regulated by the minerals. Okay, then they help the in the formation of certain body fluids such as blood. Okay, hydrochloric acid. This hydrochloric acid is gastric juice, known as it is helps to digest in the food, and they regulate or promote the formation of muscles, bones and teeth. But regulates the body process, respiration, heartbeat and nerve impulse transmission. These are the important roles of minerals in our body. Now let us discuss some important minerals and what are their sources and what are their functions in our body. If we take that minerals, what are they helps to our body? First is our iron, and the iron is the sources is the liver, eggs, meat, green vegetables. Then grains and yeast. These foods are rich in minerals. And the functions, what are the iron minerals functions? These functions is formation the hemoglobin. Hemoglobin is present in our blood, which is the oxygen carrying pigment found in RBC. RBC means our red blood corpuscle. Then deficiency of iron is causes anemia. Then next one is our calcium. Calcium is one type of mineral which we found in milk, green leafy vegetables and ragi. These are the rich in calcium, and their function is for strong the bones and teeth, for muscle contraction, for clotting of blood. Then our phosphorus. Phosphorus is found in meat, fish, egg, whole grain. For taking this phosphorus, development of strong bones and teeth, making energy rich compounds in the cells of our body. The next one is the sodium. Sodium is found in our common then their function is proper function of the nervous system. It helps to control the nervous system. The last one is our potassium. Potassium is found in green and yellow vegetables, which function was in our body to grow our body and keep our body healthy. Here in your book, some other minerals